last to last video, Dixon Little Magic. So I'm going to check its timings. So I have took on a book, a pen, and wrote here cube timings. Then I took a dice and a cube. I'll tell why I took a dice. So first we'll play the dice like this. One can't be added by anything in this game, so we don't have any another number. So one will be not added, it will be a score directly. So now I'll play the dice and solve my cube. How many times the number which comes on the dice, I'll solve that many times. Six came on my dice, six. So I have to solve the cube six times. And then 3x3. Okay. So after writing that, I will take my cube, inspect my mark, and inspect the cube. Subscribe my channel. Bye. We'll meet in the next video.